not my jam, not my Space Jam. I stole mine from Cinderella. It's based off of my core values, but mine's Cinderella said it best, so I didn't want to reinvent it. It's to have courage and be kind. And that's my leader philosophy, or that's my leadership promise in everything I do, to try to be courageous, to go for it, to dream big, and then to above all else, be kind and gracious for all of the amazing things that people have gifted me and done to help Bee Downtown succeed. What makes a person interesting? I love learning about people's stories and what makes them smile. What do they get excited about? What are they passionate about? And if you can learn that about somebody and learn it pretty quickly, you get a handle and a pretty good understanding about who they are much faster than if they list off their resume. This was actually when I was struggling with, do we expand to Atlanta or not? And I went to go back to the very first place we ever put beehives. And that was at Bee's World headquarters in Durham. And I was just sitting there with the bees. It's a glass wall full of bees. And I had to tell the investors in like 20 minutes if I was going to take the investment and go to Atlanta or not. And I didn't have an answer yet. And a woman walked up to me and she said, "Are you Bee Downtown?" And I said, "Yes." And she said, "My daughter and I have been following you since you started 2 years ago. And if my daughter can grow up to be as passionate and driven as you are, I will feel like I succeeded as a mother." And that meant a lot to me, because that was actually the reason why we expanded to Atlanta. And I don't think she knows that, or she might not even remember saying that to me, but it meant the world to me when she said it. Follow your dreams and to unapologetically pursue them, and to just be bold in the pursuit of those dreams. And for people that struggle with self-confidence, and for young women, don't apologize for being brilliant. You don't have to apologize for a good idea. And so often we do that. We say, "Well, this might be silly, this might be dumb, I don't know." And so I still struggle with that, and I'm still learning that, but be bold and speak up and earn your place at the table. And then once you've earned it, then own it and don't apologize for it. My irrational fear, I really hate outer space. It terrifies me. Like, anything to do with outer space, I absolutely not. Like, when people want to go in the spaceships and go to Mars and go to the moon, no. Like, I will stay. That's why I want to take care of the Earth so much, because I do not want to have to leave. I won't leave. Like, I don't think I can. I don't think I could do it. So outer space, man, not my jam. Not my Space Jam.